Good afternoon, my dear students. Welcome back to Army Online class. In previous class, we learned the chapter number 5 is My Family. What is the chapter number 5? My Family. In what is family? Family is a group of people. We said who stay together under the same roof in a society is called a family. In family, what are the people in the family? Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, uncle, aunt, cousins, sisters, brothers, all these people together under the family. Also, we learned the small family. A small family has a only 2 or 3 or 4 members are stay together in the home are called small family. A big family has a many members, also called as a joint family. A joint family, a family includes the grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, uncle, aunt, cousins, brothers and sisters are includes the, this is big family or joint family, is called a joint family. See student, my family. Next, today chapter is sixth chapter, my home. Sixth chapter is open the page number 29, sixth chapter, my home. My home. My home. This is home, my home. This is my home. These are windows. This is doors. These are windows. Door. Window. his son. This is our nice sweet home. This is my sweet home. Here, this one is door, this one is windows, and some rooms are there in our home. See students, my home. What is my home? My home protects me from heat, cold, rain, thieves, and wild animals. My home protects me from heat, cold, rain, thieves, and wild animals. My home protects me from the heat, cold, rain, cold, thieves, and wild animals. My home is a very nice. I love my home. Today we discuss the my home. In my home, some different rooms are there. My home. Some different rooms are there. My home. And houses have a doors and windows. What are the? There are different rooms in a house. First one, see students, this is my sweet home. My home protects me from heat, cold, rain, thieves, and wild animals. And my home is very nice. I love my home. In this home, there are different rooms in a home. There are different rooms in a house or home. First one is this is drawing room. This is kitchen. Next one is bedroom, bathroom. Some you have different rooms are there. First one is kitchen, drawing room, bathroom. Bedroom, dining room, living room, sports room. Some rooms are there. Drawing room, the kitchen, drawing room, bathroom, bedroom, dining room, living room, sports room, musical room, study room. These are the rooms in my house. What are the rooms in my house? Kitchen, drawing room, bathroom, bedroom, dining room, living room, sports room, study room. Now discuss the what is kitchen room. In kitchen room, what are you doing? See students, in kitchen room, what is doing? A kitchen is a room for a cooking food. First, a kitchen is a room for a cooking the food. In kitchen room, a kitchen is a room for a cooking the food. Next one is drawing room. In drawing room, we use the drawing room when guests visit our houses, we mostly keep the TV and sofa in these rooms. We use the drawing room when the guests visit our houses. Also we keep the television and sofa. These are in this drawing room. Next, bathroom. Bedroom, we sleep. What do you use the bedroom? We sleep in bedrooms. We also keep the clothes and toys here. Bedroom, we use the, we sleep in bedroom and we also keep the clothes and toys here. We also keep the toys and clothes and toys. We also keep the toys, clothes and toys. Bathroom. Next. Bathroom, we bathe in our bathrooms. Some houses have a bathroom and toilets. We bathe in a bathroom and some houses have a bathroom and toilet. Next, dining room, what you doing in dining room? The family members sit and eat in the dining room. The family members are sit and eat in the dining room. These are also and other living rooms. In living rooms, what are you doing? In living rooms, the dining table, one bed is there. Sports room, sports things, tennis ball, etc. In study rooms, we use them. In the keeps in the books. In this room, these all are rooms in my home. What are the rooms in my home? Kitchen, drawing room, bathroom, kitchen, drawing room, bathroom, bedroom, and living room, sports room, study room. These are all rooms in my home. See students, you all know the kitchen, drawing room, bathroom, bedroom, dining room, living room. These are all the rooms in my home. In kitchen, what you doing? A kitchen is a room for a cooking the food. A kitchen is a room for a cooking the food. And dining room, the family members and sit and eat in the dining room. Next, drawing room. When the guests visit our houses and also we keep the television, sofa in that room. Next, bedroom. We sleep in the bedroom. We also keep the clothes and toys. We sleep in the bedroom. We also keep clothes and toys here. Bathroom. We bath in our bathroom and some houses have a bathroom and toilets are there. See student, name, this is drawing room. In drawing room, what are the things are there? Sofa, dining table, sofa, table, TV, next fan. Next, in the kitchen, what are the things? Gas stove, cooker, next, some mixture boil, spoons are there in our kitchens. Next, in the bedroom, what are the things in the bedroom? Some pictures are there, bed is there, bed lamp is there, table is there, fan is there, curtain is there. In bathroom, what are the things are there? Toilet tub is there, bucket is there, mug jug is there, sofa, soap is there, next toothpaste and toothbrush is there in the bathroom. See students, name any three things that you have in our what are the name any three things in this fill in the blank. Name any three things that you have in your drawing room. What are the things are there in drawing room, in kitchen? What are the things are there in kitchen? What are in bedroom? What are the things are there in bedroom, in bathroom? Write these, fill in the blanks. I will write first. What are the rooms are there in our my home? Kitchen, drawing room, bathroom, bedroom, dining room, living room, sports room, study room. Some rooms are there in our my home. Name any three things
bones. These are the things also mixture, grinder, next fridge. Fridge is there in the kitchen? Yes. Fridge. Right? Fridge. Gas stove, spoons, bowls, mixing bowls, fridge, mixture, next cooker, some pans is there in the kitchen. Next. Bedroom. What are the things in bedroom? See student, what are the things in bedrooms? What do they mean by bedroom? We sleep in the bedroom. What are the things in bedroom? Bed is there. Next. Bed is there. Next, clocks is there. Third one, next picture is there, next clock is there, fan, curtain, all these, all three, all same things are there in the bedroom. Fan is there in the bedroom. What are the things in bedroom? Picture, bed, clock, table, bed lamp, cloths, fan, curtains. All the things are there in the bedroom. Next, bathroom. What are the things in bathroom, students? What are the things in bathroom? What are the things? Bucket. Next, bucket. Next. Jar. Jar next. Toothpaste. Brush. Brush is there. Sorry. Toothpaste is there, toothbrush is there, next mop is there, next shampoo, soap is there, bucket, jug, soap. Next, other rooms means study room, dining rooms, living room. Next, musical room. These are the other rooms. First one, other rooms. Dining table. Next, in books room. What are the things in study room? Books is there. Next, sports room. In sports room, what are the things in sports room? Ball, tennis, badminton. In the sports rooms. See, students, these are the things in the rooms. Drawing room, in drawing room, sofa, table, television, telephone, curtains, clock, all the things are in the drawing room. In the kitchen, mixture, grinder, mixture, fridge, gas stove, cooker, gas, spoons, bowls, mixture bowls, fridge is there in the kitchen. Next, bedroom. What are the things in bedroom? Bed is there. Next, clothes, fan, bed lamp, clock, some pictures, some photos of pictures. Next, what are the in fan and the curtains are there in the bedroom. Next, bathroom. In the bathroom, we see the things bucket, jug, sofa, toothbrush, toothpaste, shampoo, and toilet room. Sofa are in the bathroom. In other rooms, dining table, books, wall. These are the things in the other rooms.
Next, sign of language. Talking without speaking. People who cannot speak use the sign language. People who cannot speak can speak. We cannot speak use in the sign language. What sign language? We see the my house in the picture. We see the this is the sign language. Hands. My house number is dash. Let me shown in the number in the sign language as shown in the picture. In the picture we have the sign. In see the pictures. This is 1. This is 0. This is 2. This is 1. This is 0. This is 2. The house number is 102. See student, the house number is. What is the house number is 102. This is how to see. This is 1. This is 0. This is 2. This is the number is 102. This is the sign language. How many times do you need to use your fingers? You tell the number of 25 in sign language. As either in the sign language 25. This is 2. This is 5. Twice. This is 2. This is 5. This is 5. This is the what are the sign language in the 25? 2, 5. 2, 5. Answer is 2 times. How many times means 2 times? 2, 5. This is the twice times. How many times? 2 times. Answer is 2 times.